Goff. Cheers. Cool, straight on the head. Two minutes in, and we're even further than what my other corn is down below. Typically, I say 10 minutes and this will be gone. We're at 3 now. See the points of his sides. If I can zoom into that, see the white down the bottom. He's not very high expression pied, but he's got some traits there. All four of my snakes have fed this week. I'm absolutely buzzing. That makes me happy. don't know how far it's down. I don't think he's... Here he is. To be fair. Got some way to go, but not that far. So I said 10 minutes, didn't I? We're on 7 minutes and 40 seconds now. Nine minutes. I think I'll be far off. Come on, constrict and get that tail down. You've got 15 seconds to do it. Oh, 10 minutes, 2 seconds. Well, I was nearly a whole minute out. Could be longer now. That surprised me. Oh boy. Almost done. Hopefully he's going to realign his jaw on video. And that position would be great. Just to finish it off. They put their jaw back in place because when they dislocate the jaw, as I'm sure many of you will know, Mopin, he'll open his mouth and put it back in to place. Come on, kids, do it. There we go. You get a second one? Yeah, it's not fully in place. Cheers for watching, guys, and I'll catch you all soon. Well, in 3 weeks' time. Night.